Alright, it's nobody okay one here. And I got some new information about me being taped to a pole. I need my hat on, I just don't feel right without it. Got some new information about being taped to a pole. I posted this as a channel comment. It says, everything is up to my friend now to come over tomorrow at 1 and for her to remember the tape and whatever else may be needed. I'm hoping for the video to be alternating between pictures and video. So that hopefully is the plan for tomorrow, but that will be shot about 1:32, but then I have to escape from the tape, and that could take God knows how long, but I will hopefully have it all put together in the next couple of weeks, if my friend isn't busy tomorrow, because they said they might be, and if they do come over, they need to remember the tape, so that's where things are at right now, hoping for the best, but, that's where things are right now. I'm not too sure on what's gonna happen or not, because it's supposed to be about math that they're coming over for, so I'm gonna have to study math for about 30 minutes or an hour, and then we'll be able to walk down to the park and do this. But I have to get people and let them know on Facebook about it, because I have some people on here that might need to know about it. In fashion, I'm smashing them all. Alright, but anyways, so that's where things are. I'm hoping for the best of this to happen tomorrow. But the reason why I said the next couple of weeks, because if it doesn't happen tomorrow, I don't want you guys expecting a video tomorrow, because I have to go to school the next day. So it's gonna be like 7-ish, and I'm gonna have to start editing it, putting it together. And then I'm gonna have to go to school, and then I'm gonna have to come home, I won't have homework. And then I'd have to start editing again, you know. And that might take a while, but my friend doesn't come over tomorrow, then I'm gonna have to wait another week until the weekend, and then maybe they'll come over then, on a Saturday, I'd hope. That's why I would have really rather they had this done today, but they didn't. But, hopefully tomorrow it'll be done. There's, again, the 18 subscribers. Oh, no. Thank you, my 18 subscribers. Let's get some more people to subscribe to me. I mean, like, let's go, you know? I don't know how fake feels. Let's keep things real. No, I don't know. But, let's go to my videos. But that's where we are for the taping me to a pole. I don't know what the video would be called right now. I have to come up with something clever. No video kid running a pole. I don't know. It's gotta be something that's interesting instead of tape to pole. Watch kid escape from pole. You know, like, or something like that, you know? So I gotta figure out something for that. So that might take me a while, but, if you have any ideas for what my video could be called, whenever I'm taped to a pole and trying to escape, you know, that you could let me know, like the Chris Angel escape from a pole redone or something. I don't know. I'll let you guys come up with a name, and if you guys don't come up with a name, then I'll come up with a name. But yeah.
Oh man, I'm tired.
My baby cousin just left. One's 6 months, I believe, and the other's two. 2 years old, 6 months. 2 years old, and the other one is 6 months. And their moms were here. That was tiring. I was running around in my house in circles, trying to chase down the 2-year-old, and the 6-month-old just laid down on a blanket and just kind of, you know, whatever 6-month-old does. But it was fun. I'm going to see them again next week, so I won't be able to make the video then. So it's this weekend and ever. Well, not never, but it'll be a few months, a couple months. But yeah, I'm hoping to get that done. That's all the point of this video was, just to let you guys know an update on me being taped to a pole. Hopefully it's happening tomorrow. Hopefully everything will get done tomorrow. I can start editing it tomorrow, but it would probably be on at the latest, well, at the earliest,
the business.
Sunday next week. So, got about, okay, say Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. 8 days from now, I would guess. At the earliest it would be posted, so that's that. But if I'm not able to escape from the tape and everything, then I will have my friend untape me and get me out. But they're going to be alternating between taking pictures and video. Purple camera. You know, you gotta have the purple camera. You know what I mean? Like, you just have to. See, I could take a video of me making this video right now. Or a picture of me making this video right now. You know, it's just be like, I would just be all like, oh. Yeah, see? Look at that bitty ear. Oh, damn it. Thing left. But, yeah. That's what this video is about, so. I'm gonna go now. I'll hopefully keep updating you throughout the day, the night, I guess. Depending on if my friend gets on Facebook or not. So. Yeah. Just let me know what you think would be a good name for it. For the video and everything. But, thank you for the support from my 18 subscribers and the videos being watched. I don't know if it's just my 18 subscribers or it's other people. But if you've watched my videos, thank you. If you subscribe to my channel, thank you. That's basically it. So I'm going to go now. I'm going to get this uploaded and everything. And have a good day. Hope you guys have a good night.